This is NDTV. And you're watching Classics.
Imagine learning the basics of financial management not from a B-school, but by selling pigeons. And in that case, you certainly don't need a parrot to predict your future. We're talking of C K Ranganathan's incredible journey. He was born in a family of entrepreneurs, but he chose to strike it out on his own. He didn't want his surname, or in this case his initials, to be his claim to fame. So with no support, without anything from the family coffers, but with 15,000 rupees of his savings and belief in his abilities, he started Chick India 25 years ago, later rechristened CavinKare India Private Limited, which today is one of India's fastest growing FMCG companies with a 500 crore turnover. Good morning, Mr. Ranganathan.
Morning. How are you?
Fine, thank you. Well, this is your home. It's quite like a resort, actually. And I can see, you come in and you hear the sounds of nature. How many birds do you have? You're almost like a mini bird sanctuary here.
Yeah, I think we have more than about 350 birds.
Hello, Kanmani.
Hello, Kanmani.
Good morning, Kanmani.
But what kindled your interest in birds, in ornithology, or in this? It's almost like it's a huge aviary you have here.
As a boy, I grew up with a lot of pets only. So my interest was more on the pets than on studies. So probably that's one of the biggest distraction I ever had in my studies kind of thing. So as a result of that, my parents were not happy, though initially they encouraged me to do that.
Which is why they put you in a Tamil medium school, is it?
Yeah, that's correct.
Well, after getting ready, in fact, Mr. Ranganathan's ritual, daily ritual, is to feed his pigeons. Sanjay.
Amida.
Hi. So you also feed pigeons with your dad? You don't? So what do? You finish college now?
She is now just getting trained in the marketplace. She has to go in the morning 6:30.
But do you want her to ultimately join CavinKare?
No. I think
quite like you. You don't want
her to be on her own the same way. I think you can't expect the gene to be different.
What is he shaping up to be? I know it's too early. The class 10.
What do you want to be?
How?
Okay. So the gene, as you said, runs in the family.
No, not only that. My father was very clear. He said, you are going to do business on your own, or something, you are going to get self-employed, but not going to get employed yourself.
Okay. So you were very clear about that.
Make an impact. Okay. So all my siblings, if you look at, all are on the same path, what he very clearly visualized and shared with us.
Okay.
That you are not going to work for someone. The reason being that you create and give job to so many people. That's the whole.
So what is your employee base now? About 1,000 employees?
In CavinKare about 900 and that. And another, we have a Trends, the salons, Trends in Vogue.
So in all, what would be your employee base?
I think with all the group companies together, it will be about 2,400.
So how do you call your company? You call it CavinKare or you call it CavinKare?
Cavin.
You call it CavinKare?
I use the way the Tamil it is.
Okay. Beauty and grace.
Beauty and grace.
But you studied chemistry in college.
Me.
One would imagine with all this.
Chemistry. But that helped me quite a lot.
Especially in your line.
Because when I studied, I was not at all serious. I didn't focus at all. But when I got formulation challenges, I started reading technical books. I could understand them better. I think real chemistry I learned when after completing chemistry.
What does it actually take to be an entrepreneur? Yes, 15,000 rupees saving is a belief in yourself, but what does it take to be an entrepreneur? Does it run in the family? Do you need, are entrepreneurs born or made?
I would say they are made. But it is the way it is, your character is chiseled.
Okay.
That is very important. If the risk taking is not coming to you very naturally, if you are very shy of risk, probably that...
You take a lot of risks. You took a lot of risks initially.
Absolutely. But now you started making more scientific, more calculated.
Okay.
And more research, back it up with that, both combination of your own research.
What's the biggest risk you would have taken in your career, from the time you started out?
I would say biggest risk is without knowing anything. Once getting out itself is a risk, starting something on my own. And going out of Tamil Nadu, where we didn't know any other language. And I can't even talk in English at those times. So it was very difficult to communicate with other people. But it's a sheer gut feel. Jack, come Jack.
You remember all their names. You remember all the 300 names of your birds. Do you?
Not most really. I would say most of them.
So you'll have no problem remembering names of your employees also.
Naturally.
You hear all these sights and all these noises of nature. Do you ever need an alarm clock to wake up in the morning?
No, probably no. Actually, what happens is...
an alarm at all?
No, I do.
Okay.
But what happens is, it's normally you wake up by 5:30. It comes to wake up. That's you are used to. Otherwise, if you by chance if you sleep, the noise will wake you up.
Okay.
By chance kind of this thing. Supposing you went late night kind of this thing. So the next day you will have it, definitely. Very sweet singing bird.
Mr. Ranganathan has 3 children, and whenever their classmates come home, they don't feel that they're coming to a friend's place. They feel they're on an excursion to a resort, to a mini bird sanctuary and more. This is what the kitchen for your
birds. I
think special bird kitchen.
The food is getting ready for them.
What's the diet you like? Watermelon and...
all apples, watermelon, guava. This itself is slightly higher. No, not.
Is this your breakfast every day?
Sometimes it skips.
Okay.
One day like that.
These are routine.
But then you're a very light eater, just a small bowl of fruit.
Yeah. That's sufficient, I think.
Have you ever considered modeling for your own products?
No.
No. But you did do some ad some time back, I remember.
Carlsberg.
Okay. There was an ad of you modeling with a Carlsberg t-shirt or something. Mm. Was that at the golf course, sir?
Yeah, right, you seem to be remembering. You were a golfer.
No, I'm not a golfer. Well, it's 9:45 now in the morning, and Mr. Ranganathan is going to head to the R&D Research Center at Ikattuthangal. And I must tell you that this number plate means quite a bit, 5200. The current turnover of CavinKare is 500 crore rupees, and in the next, by 2012, they want their turnover to reach 5200 crores. So people wear their attitude on their sleeves. Mr. Ranganathan has his target on his car number plate.